hog wild. The hell am I?
Places to see, people to kill.
Soldiers will take heart.
Thank you.
run from any of my main zemies.
Hunter, this is Colonel Zarpadon of the Lost Legion. Soon Elpis will be rubble. I will be dead from the explosion along with everyone on Elpis and most of those living on Pandora below. I've seen you fight, and I respect your skill. If you agree to leave now, I will send you an interstellar ship. We will not follow you. Think it over.
Pretty good deal. Why didn't you take it?
What do you think we were? A bunch of mustache-twirling villains? Jack hired us to kill bad guys, get paid, and help people. No different from you.
You say you're anything like us, and I'll kill you where you stand.
Konnichiwa, everybody. Wanna play another round of Bunkers and Badasses?
Not now, Tina.
Oh, right. Seriously.
Let me know if anything catches your eye. Farewell, friend.
Songs about this slammer jam.
Kid's got spirit, but it'll be all for nothing if he can't find a ball.
Game time! I'm fixing to perform the most badassinest slam dunk in the history of the game. But I lost my lucky ball. Could you find it for me?
Yeah.
making a full court press into that bad guy's face.
That's how you play the game, friend. You gotta go hard, take it to the hole, and get what's yours.
The Vault Hunter found your ball, Dunks.
Excellent play. Team effort. Bring it back here, and we'll take this game to the next level.
Now it's time to slam and jam.
Dunks is lighting up. Let's see if he can get the height he needs to perform what scientists have dubbed the ultimate slam dunk.
Let's do this. Basketball!
Dunks Watson has jumped so high he broke Elpis's gravitational pull. A truly monumentous day for b-ball, any way you put it.
With Dunks gone, we'll need a new athlete to show the world their stuff. Fantastic!
You don't need a ball, just jump up into the air and slam down on that hoop to complete the most slam-jaminous b-ball dunk in history. If you could do so while engulfed in flames, that would be even more... Slam-jaminous! And I only want to see one b-ball player on the court at one time. The glory of this slam jam can't be split amongst the team.
He or she is on fire!
That was simply the most b-ball-tastic thing I've ever seen. What is your secret?
Gotta thank my coach. He told me I could do anything if I believed in myself. It was a long road to get here, but we did it. We did it, coach.
Wise words from the single most ballless athlete to ever hit the court. Speak to me again when you're ready.
What's up?
Back to you, voice in my head.
not!
Thank you.
Places to see, people to kill. Never was good with direction.
Thank you. What to do? Thank you. Hey, it's Jack, right? I'm Roland. Moxie dropped me a line. Said you need a hand building robots. My, colleague, Lilith, and I spotted some old doll industrial complexes dotted around the area. A scout around might solve your hardware problem. We'll let you know.
Sounds good. Back on me when you got something.
Get my hands around your throat.
You can never be too well armed. A bad guy's a new one, huh?
Fine, keep going. You didn't get that from me. Hope it helps you kill stuff, Beth. You only want me for my merchandise.
Prepare for the coming battle. Our soldiers will take heart.
How's that? Just for you. Chopping right and seeing
them. Disaster, my friend.
Watch out.
The guns we collected so far have been stolen by ruthless bandits who even now tear across the moon with their ill-gotten booty. Please chase the thieves down and retrieve them. I have updated your echo with their location.
What the hell is that? Finish! It's really
killing me.
Thank you.
hate getting lost.
The things they got over there look bang tidy. Here to help, if the price is right. Good to meet ya.
Yada yada, what you got?
Spring says you're trying to get your mitts on some military AI. Well, it's your lucky day. You can half-inch one from the Drakensberg. I hear the bosun and the skipper, who run that place, are well-known collectors of rare and nifty intelligences of the artificial persuasion. Trouble is, it's not like you can just walk right up to the place and ask to have an AI.
Really? We'll see.
Cocky, eh? Fair enough. They're a tricky pair, but maybe they'll let you on board right off the bat. I'm updating your echo with the most direct route there. Truth is, I've had my eye on that wreck for a while, and you going in for a bit of a look-see would let me do a bit of shopping myself.
Catches your eye. May it keep you safe in your travels. To shirts, my friend. No refunds. High quality, low prices, and no questions asked. Tell your friend, Marcus Munitions.